Carlsbad could soon join the list of cities to ban plastic grocery bags. The Carlsbad Current Argus says a proposal could go before their city council by the end of the year. The drafted ordinance asks businesses to encourage alternatives like reusable bags or boxes. Here in Albuquerque, the bag ban starts on January 1st.